So I know the music ups and downs. Have nice those pieces like that, the public will like it.
Well, many people would say it's very superficial, so you can't please everybody.
Hello, Jeff.
Yeah.
I think we better get on with the program, otherwise you'll wear yourself out.
That's good.
You want to wear yourself out?
Yeah.
Wouldn't you like to play a little bit?
You didn't ask me. Moskovsky, maybe?
No.
No, this is this is a joke, like a mint.
Of course.
After dinner, a mint.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's terrific.
You remember that wonderful story?
About Paul Mooney.
Yes?
Yes.
He saw Paul Mooney in Inherit the Wind many years ago. And instead of going backstage, he sent him a note about how much he appreciated the performance. And so a few days later, he got a note from Mooney saying, I'm so glad you appreciated my performance, but I'll never be able to create the electricity that you do when you're seated at the 88.
So I thought this is a club.
So then we found out that 88 had the keys of the piano.
No, well, it was Sonia who came down and you asked her.
Yes.
And she said, well, I don't know. Maybe it's the number of keys on the piano. How many are there, Papa? He said, I don't know. I never counted them.
Music is emotion, control emotion.